different isn't bad, it's just not the same. I suppose my love for Anne of Green Gables isn't just for her wits and imagination, though that is some of my most favorite qualities of her, but the fact that she embraces who she is, despite how others tend to label or define her as. We all desire to be seen and loved for who we are, and more often than not, we tend to alter parts of ourselves, thinking this will be the solution to be loved and accepted. Anne has shown me the power to simply be, that no matter how much we may be criticized and feel ashamed for our quote-unquote differences, there is a resounding magic that vibrates from uniquely being who we are. In my maturity, I've come to the happy evolutionary opinion that I'm unusual, and I embrace it. Oh, to be unusual and believing unusual is what is wrong with us. I've learned that it has never been about what is quote-unquote wrong with us or wrong with me, but what society has cultivated as the only right structure to live as. Like Anne, I've learned to embrace my peculiarity and unusual traits that I once seen as shameful. Societal culture has found ways to make us believe that the only way to exist without judgment is to live by its rules. But life is not about rules. It's about living, learning, and loving. And there is no right or wrong way that is defined by rules to do that. And I am excited to continue to be the unusual girl living by this truth. Thank you. Tomorrow is always fresh, with no mistakes in it. And indeed it is. Though Anne is a fictional character, the hope she has gifted me with has been one that I will never oversee. Anne has reminded me that when things don't work out in the current moment, we have the gift of tomorrow to always try again. Today doesn't have to be a loss in our books. It can simply be a preparation for a win to come for the next day. Thank you. all we can do is our best, regardless of what we know or don't know. Anne has shown me courage, love, the power of imagination, that no matter the older I get, to never stop believing in the magic of the world. And most importantly, Anne has taught me that as long as I try my best, there is no such thing as failure. It is important for me to have stories with characters such as Anne. It is characters such as these that make us feel less alone and have us learn about the beautiful experience that can be to be human, even with all its chaotic twists and turns. Thank you, Anne, for the many wonderful reminders. Thank you.